Welcome back. It's April 15th, and that means it's tax day. And if you're among the 50 million Americans who haven't filed your tax return yet, you have until midnight tonight to do so. And we've invited here to the studio H&R Block representative to tell us what we need to keep in mind as we finish up the last minute scramble to get our taxes filed. Ms. Gale, thank you so much for being with us today.
Thank you for inviting me.
Yes, so some people out there have yet to file their taxes. Today is the last day to do so. So what should we keep in mind as we scramble to get that done?
Well, it's better to file them than
yes.
not because of the penalties for not filing. So just kind of make a list of what your income is, gather all those documents up, find a tax preparer that you trust that'll stand behind their work, and get down to the office.
Yes, so you have until midnight to do so, but you can also file an extension
right.
if you are not able to get everything done today.
Now, the extension only gives you time to get your paperwork together.
Okay.
If you're going to have a balance due, you need to be prepared to pay that by midnight tonight.
Yes.
Or you're facing some penalties and interest on it. And the penalties could be up to 25% of your balance due.
Okay.
So that's pretty hefty.
Yes. So we have about 12 hours from now until midnight until you have to have that filed and ready to go. What are some of the things that could make this process a little easier and take away some of that stress?
Well, electronic filing is the way to go,
mm-hmm.
you know. Get into someone who can do it for you. We have several offices around town and they're all staffed and ready to help you today. We've extended our hours.
Okay.
So come on down, let's take care of it for you.
Yes.
Now, if we can't get your tax return completed, do the extension at least. That gives you until April the 15th to get all your paperwork together.
Yes, and as far as paperwork, what we need to bring into H&R Block to make sure that we have everything ready to go for you, what should we bring?
Anything that has income with it, your W-2s, your 1099s, your retirement, if you have stocks and bonds, dividends, interest, anything that has income on it. And then, of course, pictured ID, we have to have that.
Yes.
And then your birthday, your social security numbers for everybody that's going to be on your tax return.
Okay, and you said that you were extending your hours, so what time will you be closing today?
We plan to be open till 9. If
okay.
we need to be open later, we'll be there for you.
Okay.
But that's the closing hours we have set.
Yes.
Doesn't mean we'll stay with them, though, okay?
You said you have different locations around town where people can visit.
Yes, we have locations all over town. Our main office is down on Urey Drive and by LSU College,
mm-hmm.
but we have offices in Bossier, Benton, North. We have one right down on North Market.
Yes.
We have them out on by the airport, all over town.
Yes. So they have to get it done today. You can't wait any longer. You have about 12 hours to get it done. So we want to invite everyone out there to visit H&R Block and get those taxes filed. You definitely
right.
don't want to be penalized for that.
That's right.
Yes. Thank you so much, Ms. Gale, for being with us today.
Thank you for inviting us.
Lots of good information. Yes. Don't go anywhere. We're headed to the kitchen after the break. So stay with us.